In this episode of Minute GarageBand, we're going to show you how to create your own sets of smart controls for GarageBand version 10 that mimic the track effects of GarageBand version 6. One of the biggest complaints we've seen about GarageBand version 10 is the loss of flexibility when it comes to adding effects. In the previous version, you could add any arbitrary combination of track effects to any track. These track effects were replaced by smart controls in version 10, and while it's possible to replace most of them with AU plugins, you can actually create your own sets of smart controls with the track effects of your choice. There's only one requirement: you still have a copy of version 6 installed on your computer. Fortunately, this shouldn't be an issue for most people since installation of version 10 does not delete version 6. To get started, open GarageBand 6 and select New Project. Acoustic Instrument is a good choice for us since it creates a single audio track with no preset effects on it. Once the project is open, choose the Edit tab in the Track Info pane. Now you can choose up to 3 of any track effects you want. In this example, we'll use the Vocal Transformer, Bit Crusher, and Track Echo. Once you have the set of effects you'd like as smart controls, save the project and launch GarageBand version 10. Open the project you just saved, choose a new name for the updated project, and save it. Now you can open up the smart controls and you'll find your 3 track effects from version 6 ready to use, and you can then save them as a set of smart controls in your library which can be used on any other audio track. You can use the same procedure for a software track, but since the controls for the instrument take up at least one smart control slot, at most you can add 2 track effects of your own to the smart controls. That's all we have for this episode. We hope you found it useful. And for more, subscribe to our YouTube channel. So long.
Yeah, so was the Invisible Man.
There were at least 1,000 things that I could